Hey guys, welcome back to Super Smash Bros. Wii U. I'm the Dinosaur 2005, I'm joined with Stone 2009 today.
Hello.
And today we'll be going into 8-player Smash. This video will be longer than usual. And the Stone's eating some food at the moment. Her again. Can't deny that. We're gonna have to go stock. Launch rate will be 2. Mm-hmm. Computers will be, yeah, we don't really care. Palutena's Temple. I haven't played this game for a while. So, I think I remember how to play.
Yeah, Matthew is a better name. I quite unlocked.
What did you say?
I think Matthew's spelled quite a lot.
Yeah, just go watch Smash Bros. Part 1 and you'll see, and you can see that I owned him.
Yeah, literally.
I owned him in a 1v1. Yeah. Oh yeah, we forgot to set the CPUs. So now they're just on 3. I can't concentrate. Everything is shaking. Bye, Mario. Okay. And Bowser, we can go. Most likely you're gonna do most harm to me. Seen it?
Get out of my way, Sonic. I'm coming to get you.
Ow! You're gonna make me die soon.
So? He's just got one person now.
I killed, I didn't kill, but I used my forward tilt on Sonic.
I got hit by a baseball bat.
Pretty sure you mean home run bat. That's what it's actually called. Okay. But yeah, it pretty much is a baseball bat. There you go. Okay. Why are you just camping out there? Ha! You just got owned by Mario.
Come in.
What do you mean? Stop! Get away! For goodness sake, do you really have to?
And Mario, if you're coming for me, you're gonna get peace.
Okay, Mario actually does something helpful. Okay. Seen it, get out of here.
Yeah, we don't. We like Sonic better, not Sonic.
You don't know what Sonic is.
Yeah, it's like a darker version of Sonic.
Yeah. Okay, right. If you're going for them, I'll go for these.
I already fell down.
No, I didn't use my forward tilt correctly. Oh! Right, it's just Lucas, Sonic, me. Okay. Yeah, it's still us four.
Wait, you get Lucas.
Okay. It's gonna be harder to kill him because he's just literally been killed. I think I can. I think. Okay, Lucas, sit down. You've already lost two eyes. Right, I'll leave you with Sonic. Okay, never mind. I'll get him. If I don't die
first. It's your way round. He gets you. For Matthew. How do we battle each other?
Right.
How am I going to win this?
I don't know. You're just going to have to pull off a comeback. Right. Get to the edge. 3, 2, 1, go. No, don't. Yeah.
Why you run away?
Because I can. Come on. You knew that would leave you vulnerable, don't you think? No, that did not go well. No. No, how are you? No. I won't stand for it. No, you're too fast. Bayonet's moves. No, I'm too far away. No.
Oh.
That gave you horizontal, not back. Oh God. No, you're too fast. Okay. Yes! That game's not back to me, but I still won.
You have to say, out of the three parts, this is definitely my best.
Yeah, I'd say so.
I killed you twice.
You got one more kill than me. Yeah, you killed me twice. I killed you twice as well.
Yeah.
Right.
So what's next?
Are we having a 1v1? Another? Well, let's get rid of all these CPUs then. No. Right.
I'm not confused.
I think. It's only going to be one stock as well. So this is pretty much just a battle to the death.
Yeah.
We don't need to wait at the bridge either. So. Whenever. We can attack whenever. Okay. This is going well. You really sure you can make it?
Yeah.
It's not working well. Okay, never mind. I just jinxed it. Oh, that could have been a kill if that stupid platform wasn't there. Oh, I gave knocked back to me. How did that make sense? How did I get knocked back? Wow. You try showing you can me, and you're dead.
Thank you, Frieza.
But that definitely took about, like, that took 3 times as long as part 1 of 1v1.
So what's next?
Right. We are going to see if we can both beat
level 9.
Yeah, level 9 computer.
What? We've done this before.
We haven't done this before on recording, but we have off camera. We've done it off camera and we're starting. Right. Lucina. Why am I always the one that spawns further away? Probably been 20 seconds.
Yeah.
We're doing this again.
Turn up.
Let's go. If I spawn on the far side again, I swear. Okay, right. Rosalina.
What? Why did I just go?
Okay, no. Out. How are you always doing things? Like, Rick. Come on, at least let me do something. Okay, right. Hey, have I lit? I swear I may have left friendly fire on. Ages before I plan to end this video. You know what? I'm going to change the rules a little. It's going to be a 1v1. I'm going to set some items on here. The smash ball.
Aww.
No, I'm not going to have those things on. Food. Maxim tomatoes, heart container, fairy bottle, super mushroom, poison mushroom, warp star, superstar, metal box, bunny hood, the hammer, the ore club, fire bar, star rod, lipstick, beam sword, bullet, lightning, timer, home run bat, golden hammer, Nintendo scope, ray gun, fire flower, ghost bellows, steel diver, drill, bombs, X bombs, and smart bombs, green shell, banana, or banana peel, spiny shell, slash blue shell, super leaf or tanuki, tail, whatever you want to call it, boomerang, rocket belt, and special flag. And they are going to be appearing very high. There is a high chance that they will spawn. So this could just basically go in anyone's favor, depending on what items they're near or what they get.
We don't want the whole stage filled with items.
Well, we want to make it a little chaotic.
Yeah.
Right.
A little, you mean big?
Okay, well, I already got a first hit off. Well, there's a star rod. How do you pick up stuff again? Ow! You didn't get to do much with that.
I know how to even drop them.
Well, you got the golden hammer.
Yeah. You're too scared to go.
What do you mean? You can kill me in one hit, I feel. Yeah, I definitely feel you can kill me in one hit. Right, banana peel.
How's that gonna do anything?
It will snipe you up and it can lead me in for a combo. Obviously. What else do you think
banana does? I've also got a banana peel. I'm just throwing it.
Okay, I'm gonna pick up my banana peel. Are you even gonna come close or are you gonna grab that ore club? No, that's a boomerang.
Yeah.
I swear I saw an ore club. Grab that fireball if you want.
I think Are you going to run away?
Ha. These items, man.
Oh, you nearly killed yourself.
I would have been so shocked if you killed yourself then. Okay, do you have a bullet? How do you...
Yes!
No! Yes! Yes!
If you would have went up to me, you would have been dead. You would have been a dead man.
Okay, that's not going to hit me, and you know that. This is probably my strongest area of the map. There we go. I knew after the Lego arm spawned out that there's no like invincibility frames on it. So that's how I knew you'd be vulnerable after that. And that took exactly 2 minutes. I think I'll do one more 1v1 and then I can call end it. And these take absolutely ages to upload. We were watching a movie before, so that should help. So then that will help, I think.
BT Dubs it same.
Peach. Right. Have you seen this temple yet? I am sweating. When I say I am sweating, I am actually sweating. Right. Only deals 10% damage, but actually has a lot of... Ow! No, I'm not getting killed at this percentage. No.
Matthew, why?
Okay, here we go. No!
Oh! Mom.
I nearly killed myself!
Mom.
Okay.
Pee-pee.
I see. I see what you're playing. No! No!
Well, if you would have died, be like, oh.
Okay, yay. I got some damage on you, and that was good. Good enough for me, even. You're always vulnerable, I feel, when you do that. Ow! No! Getting blasted by ray guns are the worst thing ever. No, it always stops! No! It'll always stop your move! I'm not gonna die, I feel, for a while. Ooh, smash ball. Smash ball. Smash ball. I need you. No. He's gonna get it now. No, how did that not reach you? Yes.
This has got two lives.
How do you activate final smashes? I don't know. Here we go. I'll never die. Ooh. Special flag. No. This is my special flag. No. Come on, I used my forward tilt. That should have hit you.
Well, Matthew, I think it's going to be a little hard.
No. We've been going for over 20 minutes. Take like an hour to upload now. Right.
3 minutes.
Yes.
Oh, 3 minutes, right? I'm placing the gamepad down right now. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you didn't, like, comment, and subscribe, I really appreciate it. Hope you guys can check out some of my other videos. It would really help. Subscribe. And from me and the Stone, I shall see you in the next video. Bye!